in the most beautiful place in the world, from ancestral magic and cultural wealth. The city of Mérida in Yucatán is the ideal destination to see the most beautiful women in the world. Today Tonight is looking for beauty with a purpose here in Miss World Sims 2019. Angola. Argentina. Australia. Bolivia.
Mario Andretti.
Botswana. Brazil.
Imagínate.
Cambodia.
La arena. El mar. El sonido de las olas.
China. Colombia. Congo. Cyprus. Chile. France. Guatemala. Haiti. Hungary. Georgia. Indonesia. Ireland. Israel. Jamaica. Japan. Kenya. Mexico. Samoa. Monaco. Morocco. Nigeria. Palau. Paraguay. Peru. Philippines. Poland. Puerto Rico. Romania. South Africa. Spain. Suriname. Thailand. Tonga. Turkey. Italy. USA. Uruguay, Ukraine, Venezuela,
reunited once again. Good night, Mexico. Good night, Merida. Welcome to an edition of Miss World Sims. I am Angela Chow, and I am very happy to be received in this warm land, full of happy and cordial people. You already know that we are gathered here to meet the most beautiful Sim woman in the world. Today I am accompanied by great friends and hosts, all of them Miss World Sims family. Say hello to Miriam Montemayor, former Miss World Sims in 2017, and at Fernando Allen, actor, as well as the unique company of Barney Walsh, Frankie Zena, and the official voice of Miss World Sims, Mr. Steve Douglas.
Thank you, Angela, and good evening, everyone. We will begin to present our honorable jury, who have the task of choosing the new Miss World 2019. They are former Mr. World Sims, Broderick Hunter, former Miss World Sims, Anne Lennertz, fashion designer, Lupa Tuakoa, president of the organization Miss World Sims, Mr. Roberto Zama, former Miss World Sims, Danielle Versus, former Miss World Sims, Patricia Castro, former Miss World Sims, Xu Wen, and Mr. World Sims 2019, Chi Jiang. Welcome all.
Thanks, Steve. As everyone knows, the preliminary Miss World Sims competition consists of 6 competitions. The first was the Fast Track Sports. Let's see something below.
The sports competition developed with great enthusiasm of the competitors grouped into 5 teams: the blue team, the orange team, the pink team, the red team, and the purple team. Different sports and exercises determined each of the competitions of the sports phase: basketball, bicycle race, boxing, and even bowling.
We are having a lot of fun.
We are very excited.
You must be very fit, because the competition only lasts one day. We will give everything to take the team to victory.
The winning team was the red team, made up of five girls, from which one is chosen as the winner of the fast sports track, and they were Miss China, Miss Colombia, Miss Congo, Miss Georgia and Miss France. And the winner is Miss Congo. Another of the fast track of the year was the beach beauty competition. Let's see what happened and how this preliminary test was carried out. The girls of Miss World Sims 2019 were on the beach of Seychelles, where professional photographers made a session where they wore beach attire, wearing their beautiful bodies, their sensuality and elegance in the sand and the sea.
Being fit is health and health is beauty with a purpose. I feel very comfortable in a bathing suit. I have prepared for this. Part of a beautiful figure is a compliment to healthy eating and exercise. All the girls have great bodies. I have no idea how the jury decides for one.
The real girls who showed their professionalism as beach models, but there were five of them that got attention. They were Miss USA, Miss Georgia, Miss Angola, Miss Puerto Rico, and Miss Suriname. And the winner of the Fast Track Beach Beauty is Miss Georgia.
The third fast track was the multimedia competition, which refers to the reactions to social networks and the favorite contestants chosen by the followers on Facebook and Instagram. The visit to the websites were of vital importance in this competition. Thousands of followers on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook visited the photos and videos of the contestants, which resulted in a total count, highlighting the presence of five ladies. They are Miss China, Miss Colombia, Miss Congo, Miss Mexico, and Miss Japan. And the winner of the fast multimedia track is Miss Colombia. Fourth fast track consisted of the top model haute couture test. Let's see what happened during the parade of nations of this stage. The square was the site where all the representatives of 46 countries that compete in Miss World Sims 2019 met for the Haute Couture Nations Parade. They wearing designs made exclusively for this catwalk, in which their modeling skills are also tested.
There are very beautiful and original designs. I am very happy with my design. I think it reflects my country's culture well. I want to go out modeling. I'm excited. It is an important test, because the Queen of Miss World Sims can also represent trademarks that help the needy.
The five most prominent were Miss Ireland, Miss Venezuela, Miss Georgia, Miss Botswana, and Miss Indonesia. And the winner is Miss Ireland.
The fifth fast track was the head-to-head test, where we were able to know the opinions of the contestants about gender equity and the empowerment of sim women in the world.
A beauty queen must know about her surroundings and help others. It is very interesting to see the views of each of the girls. I think that talking about women in the world is still a topic to talk about a lot. Women are getting more and more attention that we deserve from national and international authorities.
Within this competition, the five most outstanding ladies were Miss Georgia, Miss Kenya, Miss Ireland, Miss Romania, and Miss Botswana. And the winner of the head-to-head challenge is Miss Botswana.
The sixth fast track is the competition, without a doubt, the heart of Miss World Sims. Let's see what happened in the Beauty with a Purpose test. The five most outstanding ladies in this challenge. The top five beauty with a purpose is Miss Mexico.
Yo no cierro los ojos. Yo no soy cómplice. Abro los ojos.
Abro los ojos.
Are the most likely to be affected by this problem, since often their parents prefer that they work instead of studying.
Miss Ireland.
Y muy importante, la mano de obra necesaria para construir esta hermosa obra. Estamos en una de las habitaciones de la casa. Aquí podrá dormir el paciente con su acompañante, en este caso sería el familiar.
The improvement of reading and digital skills.
Here they in the library can read an infinite number of books and enter social networks and visit websites to find out or do research for their classwork.
I am.
And our beauty winner with a purpose is Miss Venezuela. Congratulations.
Well, here we have the first group of semi-finalists. Congratulations, ladies. They have done an excellent job. She will be joined by 10 more girls. When we return after a break, we will return soon. We are back. This is Miss World Sims 2019.
Hello. Everyone back. Sure, they are eager to meet the rest of the semi-finalists. I want to tell you that they will then be called by Continental Group, and only two ladies will be chosen from each group. We start with the semi-finalists of Africa. They are Miss Morocco, and Miss South Africa. And now the semi-finalists of Asia. First, Miss Japan. And Miss China. Let's meet the semi-finalists by Oceania. Miss Australia. And Miss Samoa. The next group of semi-finalists come from Europe. First, Miss France. And Miss Romania. And finally, we receive the group of the Americas that they are Miss Suriname. And finally, we receive Mexico. So we close the first cut with the 16 semi-finalists of Miss World Sims 2019. We return after a break.
Ladies and gentlemen, with you, Miss World Sims 2018, Juliana Gutierrez.
We are in the middle of the competition, and it is time to see the 16 semifinalists again, now in beautiful gala costumes in the musical presence of the new star of the Mexican regional song, with you, Angela Aguilar, and the top 16 of Miss World Sims 2019.
Australia.
Y si te encuentro, y si te encuentro, vuelve otra vez. Olvida lo pasado.
China.
Ya no te acuerdes de aquel ayer. Olvida lo pasado. Ya no te acuerdes.
France. Japan. Mexico. Morocco. Samoa.
Los dos muy juntos a un cielo azul, pero cuando despierto mi cielo rojo, me faltas tú. Y aunque yo sea culpable de aquella triste, separación, querer, vuelve mi amor. Deja que yo te busque, y si te encuentro, vuelve otra vez. Olvida lo pasado, ya no te acuerdes de aquel ayer. Olvida lo pasado, ya no te acuerdes.
South Africa. Suriname. Botswana. Colombia. Congo. Georgia.
Llorona cuando al pasar yo te vi. Salías de un templo.
Rumania.
Un día, llorona cuando al pasar yo te vi. Hermoso y llevaba.
Venezuela. And Ireland.
Llorona, 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 de un campo.
Stay tuned. We will be back in a moment with more than Miss World Sims 2019.
There were 16 semi-finalists. The time has come for the top 5 in Continental Queens this year. Let's go again now in the Miss World Sims Lounge to give the news to the representatives of this year. Finalist for Asenia. Miss Australia. Finalist for Africa. Miss Congo. Finalist for Asia. Miss China. Finalist for Europe. Miss Georgia and finalist for the Americas is Miss Colombia. Congratulations. Here is the top 5 of Miss World Sims 2019. When we return, we will say goodbye to Miss World Sims 2018 and discover who is crowned tonight as the new sovereign of beauty with purpose and will wear the blue crown. We are back a few moments from the results. Before that, we receive our outgoing queen, the beautiful and sweet presence of Juliana Gutierrez, Miss World Sims 2018. Today I have mixed feelings, one of the most beautiful stages of my life. Being in the Miss World Sims organization as its queen has been a great experience, full of food for the heart. Not to forget that in addition to representing all the nations of the world, we must not forget to help those who need it most. I want to tell my beloved Venezuela that I have fulfilled. I want to tell my family that I already want to embrace them again and thank them for the support given throughout my life. To Mr. Roberto Zanuck for being one of the best bosses that I have already had, all that they had for me, a smile and a warm and emotional approach. Thank you so much. Her friend forever, Juliana Gutierrez. Thanks, Juliana. You have had a reign to be very proud of. And now we receive the president of the Miss World Sims organization, Mr. Roberto Zama.
Good night, everyone. I will say the results in reverse order. Second princess is Miss Congo. First princess is Miss Colombia. And Miss World Sims 2019 is Miss Georgia.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Georgia is Miss World Sims 2019.
Flame is the light.